A local World War II Army veteran's 100th birthday party included a parade today. It happened on Elder Street in Oxnard. The parade went by in honor of Manuel Rudolph Flores, who was born on May 29, 1924. Members of the U.S. Army Color Guard, first responders, the American Legion, and disabled American veterans took part. Happy birthday.